Del Hi, for my calculation for the errors for each time I increase the distance, I found out that as you increase the distance between the flashlight and the surface, the area of the circle would increase drastically.